That picture is taken by Jonathan Ruffle, and he's an artist. Sorry, didn't get permission to use it. Anyway, doing a quick video, an experiment to see if what they said on Plandemic is correct. Did we create Ebola? Let's find out. Ebola, also known as Ebola virus disease or Ebola hemorrhage fever, is a viral hemorrhagic fever of humans and other primates caused by Ebola viruses. Or maybe just a little preview there. The genus Ebola virus is a virological taxon included in the family Filoviridae, order the Monogramulis. The member of this genus are called Ebola viruses and encode their genome in the form of single-stranded negative sense RNA. Six known viruses species named for the region where each was originally identified. The Dingo virus, Reston, Sudan, Thai Forest, Zaire, Bombali. Okay, it sounds like some of those are in Africa. No history on that one. Let's go back to the main. We want the history, we want the origins of it. Basically, we want to know where it's come from. Nothing. They're not telling us, are they? Ebola virus history. History of Ebola virus disease error processing. What? Ebola overview, history, origins, and transmission. Well, this is from the GovUK information. Ebola virus is a severe disease caused by Ebola virus. A member of the filovirus family, which occurs in humans and other primates. The disease emerged in 1976. In almost simultaneous outbreaks in the Democratic Republic of Congo and Sudan. Between 1979 and 1994, no cases or outbreaks were detected. However, since that time, outbreaks have been recognized with increasing frequency. The largest outbreak to date took place in West Africa between March 2014 and June 2016, affecting primarily Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. Over 28,000 cases were recorded. The most recent outbreak is the ongoing in the Democratic Republic of Congo, Equateur province. Since June 2020, as of 9th of August 2020, there had been 79 confirmed and probable cases. Right, so there we go, we got it there. 1976 is when they first discovered it. Did we make Ebola? Yes. Okay, that's all for now. Bye.